Hey guys, welcome back. This is Chris Deep Air Neely, and welcome to Colosseum Vlog. This is a vlog because I have to explain what I have been doing. It's been great. But because my other camera I don't have my camera, so I have to use a different camera. I have three cameras, so this is the only camera that works for this video, so this camera works really well for making videos, and for right now, the only way I'm going to be making videos is through this camera. The reason I have been recording, I've been busy with work, busy with, I haven't thought of any ideas yet, so, and also, I want to tell you about a cord that is good for GBA, Game Boy Advance, that's what it means. It's called a GBA adapter. You can use it for the Colosseum games, to trade with your, trade or battle with your game. So if you want to battle with yourself or battle with your friend, it's like an extra controller. Basically, it's an extra controller. You can also trade with it, and I'll show you that once I beat this game, or get the natural battles. I really want to get all the Pokemon, not all the Pokemon, but all the Pokemon on this Colosseum, so I can be competitive on this game. I went to the park, I went to work, I worked at Greek Pizza. I work at a pizza place, so I don't usually, the stuff I usually do is just basically work, clean and stuff, making sure everything looks nice. At home. I also take care of myself, so I have no problems with that. I don't know who knows Sandstorm. Like, Sandstorm is probably Pelvatar's ability, because Pelvatar is like Tyranitar, but different. We're gonna kill Grimer, and then we're gonna try to kill him. So he misses. What else? Show you guys this with the GBA cord, so you guys, if you want to buy it, you can only buy it from like Amazon or a gaming store that has a pawn shop that has these, or eBay. I bought this from eBay. It only cost me a few bucks. It goes through the games on top. It goes through the top on this, and so it costs a lot. It doesn't cost that much money, so you can get this. You can't get this anywhere anymore. Basically, only eBay or Amazon or a game place that you can possibly find games or rare items. I don't know where you live, but if you find a good spot that has a pawn shop or a store, I have a store in a different city, different town, but it's not where I live. But there's a different town. Where it has good stuff, but I didn't buy that there. I bought some games there too. If you ever heard of Game Exchange, if you know what it is, Game Exchanges, you probably already know where I live. So, if you know what Game Exchange is, go there and get some games. They're not the best, but they're not the best people there, but they're the best. There's the best games there as well. There's one of the best games there, basically. If you want GameCube games, PlayStation games, Wii U games, Wii games, or any old games that you like Nintendo 64, there is Nintendo 64 there. I think they have that type of games too. Think me getting you this win. Oh well. I'm facing Mir be lost to you. Maybe it, like I missed the rest of that. Oh well. Gligar and Quagsire. Like, is this all they say? Or did they just say random stuff like, oh, Mir B, yes, no, he's not, he's evil. He's just messing up. He thinks he's awesome, but he's actually evil, and he's trying to manipulate Pokemon to be evil, like him. But he's awesome because he's dancing, so he's not afraid to dance. Sheldon. I'm not too worried about the Shadow Pokemon fainting because I'll get the Harp skill back up later because you can also get like your other Pokemon while they're in the party. As long as they're in the party, the heart skill also goes down a little bit. As long as you're watching with them. Like, Mighty Ann is still down to 2 heart scales. He's on the not really much, so the only few Pokemon is just The closest one is Marnie Anna. So Marnie Anna's down to 2. So he's very close to being purified. So
check the video. We'll be right back.